Hey, what's going on, YouTube family? Welcome back to the channel. If you're new here and this is your first time seeing my face, my name is Mark. Please remember to slash that like button. And also, I know, before you get started, I know there's some people in the back. You got commitment issues. I got commitment issues. But I got a problem that'll solve and remedy all of that. So why don't you just annihilate that subscribe button. And also, to keep up to date with me, hit that post notification bell. And if you still have reservations about it, you can still think of this like a swipe left on Tinder, like we doing a YouTube dating process. But, and also, leave me comments down below. But I think I've talked enough, so let's just jump straight into these videos. Let's go!
Call me Megatron. Shorty's a Megacon. It ain't a
I got hate and jealousy. Hey, wait, okay. The energy. Hold on. I did not know that this was what this was about to be about. Okay, Joyner, you got my attention. And it's so crazy because I love Joyner Lucas, but I never knew. That is one of my favorite songs by Kendrick Lamar. I did not know that this was his remix to DNA by Kendrick Lamar. Let me take this back. Okay.
I got anger, hate, and jealousy inside my DNA.
Okay.
I got envy and bad energy inside my DNA. I got sticks of Satan entities inside my
DNA.
I got demons, pain, and enemies inside my DNA. I got passion, guts, and action trucks inside my DNA. Like some Michael Jackson blood inside my
DNA.
I got Captain Crunch and magic dust inside my DNA.
Okay.
Massive drugs, don't gas me up. Look, I got murder all in my conscience.
Woo.
I might take me a hostage.
Woo.
I fell asleep in Worcester. I just woke up in Compton.
Ooh.
To LA, when songs play, niggas go put on my shit. Have you niggas fake, heart full of clay. What's your last name, Thompson?
Woo.
You join the game, now don't really change up the fact you're the softest. But let the colors get to your head. Who the fuck you think you are, Robin? You think you are Ron O'Neill? I'ma murder everything, I don't chill. If you lucky, then I might let you eat the scraps off whatever's left, I'll kill, nigga.
Woo! Savage!
Sick a nigga, they hot shot. Niggas get knock, this is a chop chop. I know where they cook in the crock pot. Tell me y'all don't make it, I'm hot scotch. I'ma let them in cop block. I'm tired of being stuck in a block, block. Talking a block, block. I'm running, jumping, ducking, I'm cop topping.
Come on. See, and this is better than even like, because when I sat there and listened to his Look Alive, and this is what Joyner does. Like when he, like I've heard some of his remixes, and when I sat there and listened to like the Look Alive remix, he sits there and takes music from artists that you know and remixes it and makes it his own, and you almost automatically almost can instantly forget that that was the other artist's original work. That's how genius Joyner Lucas is with his lyricism, his bars, his punchlines, his metaphor, his cadence, and just everything about it, the way he chooses to attack rap. Like, he is just amazing. Let's jump back into this.
This is a chop chop. I know what they cook in the crock pot. Tell me y'all don't make it, I'm hot scotch. I'm a living cop block. I'm tired of being stuck in a block block. Talking a block block. I'm running, jumping, ducking, I'm cop topping the puddle while you're jumping the fox shots.
Ooh.
All you want, we just gonna see how far you can get.
Hey.
Fans want me to do features with their favorite rappers. That'll be the best.
Hey.
All them niggas know exactly who I am, but they don't give me no respect.
Okay.
The problem is they don't fuck with me. Everybody see me as a prey. Yeah.
Ooh.
I like some fresh air. If you don't hear me right, use your left ear.
Ooh.
I'm next up. I want it last year, they said next year. I want this year. They say not yet, but I'ma take it from whoever got next. Twin deuce deuces, I'm Clyde Drexler. What is competition? Who gon' die next? In the lab with plies, pencils, and a razor with my initials. Get stabbed with the God sent you. I'm a science hinder, the pollution environmental.
Oh.
So you will come through guy yourself, but you gon' lead by my example. I'm a fly missile that connected and fly your mental DNA on the side of your temple, nigga. Someone call 911 when niggas gon' die when I'm finished.
That's how I'm feeling right now. That image. I feel like I got blood dripping from my head. The way he's rapping.
You see me mention on publication. Then you can stop when they suck your face. Take on my dick, leather taste. Better swallow this shit, don't you fucking waste it. Nation, this is suffocation. This is deprivation. This is Satan's kitchen. That's your destination. flying praying, Jesus entertaining, Marvin Gaye singing, Martin Luther dreaming, pocket biggie singing, Bob Marley smoking, Paul McCartney floating, Prodigy mobbing, Bud Sam choking, JFK right around like a London nigga. Shout out,
hey,
niggas really don't know nothing. I swear they can't fill out home office. That shit just run up in. No one see nobody know nothing. This shit is so touching. Shout out to Kevin Durant. This the underdog point that they throw. And I blow your shoulders in. This that crack, this that shit that them hoes got their nose up in. Cinematic movie shit. I usually watch a little static.
Go, Joyner, let's go. I don't think nobody within the United States, in the States, has a flow like this to be able to change the way that he does. It's almost like driving a stick shift car, the way he just shifts in and out of gear to with his bar, and just being able to just execute so well on musically on a track. Amazing. Let me jump back into this.
All they got snitches is Ratatouille. Can't beat me up, they gotta shoot me. They don't like me, now they gotta sue me. Killing y'all softly, I got the Fuji. Touch me, all they got the Kubi. She sent me all the newbies. Get my dick stuck playing Call of Duty. Nigga, shoot me, nigga, damn it, they hot enough. M should've signed me a while ago. Cole should've signed me a while ago. Should've gave me a beat or two. Diddy should've had me writing for him in the crib for a week or two.
Oh, come on.
Meet a room, you gon' need a bag and a feed or two. I'm mad and I mean it too. It won't be the last, I see you soon. Kiss my ass and I mean it too. A lot of drama. Mr. Freddy Krueger, Mr. Jeffrey Dahmer. Party mad cause you live every sour. I'd probably be in hell if I was any hotter. I'd probably be Usher if I ain't wear a condom. I never... She said he proud of her, my auntie got it, and she never leave the crib without it. Some people say I'm crazy, that's the thing about it. What you think about it, nigga.
Give me some ganja. Woo.
That was dope. That was dope. That was dope. I like that. I like that.
Start your butt.
So I want to quickly talk about Joyner Lucas with DNA and his remix. And in the words of Remy Martin, aka Remy Ma, when she did Unstoppable years ago, you don't know that my dudes call me Hannibal, cause I be eating people up like a cannibal. I wild out like a mother animal. I got a fifth with a clip that's expandable, and that's no kitten, no bush murder. You, your kids, and your grandchildren, body your dog, your bird, your dog, and your little kitten. That is what he just sat there and did with this track. Like, he ate on this track. Like, I honestly really almost forgot that Kendrick Lamar came out with this, and this was Kendrick Lamar's track. And that's what he's, that's basically, I remember when he said that he was gonna sit there and keep coming out with different like remixes, but this is one of the remixes I never knew that he sat there and did. I didn't know he jumped on Kendrick's track and remixed it and made it his own. Like I said, I remember the Look Alive, but that was amazing. And the way that Kendrick snapped on that and how he did it, he's like one of the greats with his lyricism, his bars, and his punchlines and metaphors. And to just see how Joyner just sat there, stripped it from him, and basically like annihilated and made me almost and basically almost eradicate and made me almost forget everything that Kendrick said and made this his own. It's like these are almost two different variant tracks that are standalone, that are equally tough and equally can stand the test of time, with Kendrick's DNA and Joyner's DNA. Like, symbolically, like, they're both amazing. Like, Joyner just went off and snapped the way that he did. It was like he's eating up your rap faves on their songs and just like and spitting them back out, regurgitating them. You know how like you have like baby birds, when the bird goes, when the mama bird goes out and she sits there and go gets the worms or whatever, and then she comes back for the little chickadees and the like little nest or the little birdies that be in a nest, and she regurgitates the food back out. That's what he did. He took your fave's record, ate it, and then regurgitated it back out and made it something different to let you know that you thought you killed it, but I'm gonna show you how to kill it better. And like, that's what he did. I loved it. I thought Joyner Lucas did a phenomenal job. His wordplay, his metaphors, his punchlines, his lyricism, his cadence, the way he played in and out of pocket, out of the musicality, he killed this and annihilated this. I'm definitely feeling this, and I cannot wait to do more Joyner reactions on this channel of music that I haven't heard from him, because like I said, I am a Joyner Lucas fan, so there are tracks that I have heard of him, but I didn't know that he did this, which is crazy. I don't know what rock I was under when he did this, but this was amazing. I love this. I love this. I love this. So let me know what you guys thought in the comments below of Joyner Lucas with DNA remix in the comments below. And with that being said, please remember to be safe out there. Remember to stay awesome. Be awesome, because you guys are all awesome. This is your boy Mark, and I'm signing off. Deuces. Peace.
They call me Megatron. Shorty's a Megacon. It ain't about the race either. It's the marathon.